Mendelevium, which is named after one of the most important people as far as the periodic table is concerned, which is Dmitri Mendeleev.
Mendelevium is named after Mendeleev. In Russia, the periodic table is called the Mendeleev table. And you can see here on my tie, I've got a picture of Mendeleev.
It is another element which has absolutely zero use in the real world.
He is one of the iconic pictures of chemists that most chemists will recognize Mendeleev.
Ah, Mendeleev is all to do with how it was discovered to put the periodic table together. For a long time, people knew that there were different elements and that they knew they had different properties. What they couldn't do was rationalize those properties and understand why certain elements behaved in a similar manner, even though in principle they should have been very different.
But Mendeleev has another cause of fame. He is famous in Russia because he was the person who worked out the standard for the strength of vodka. So here I have a bottle of Russian Mendeleev, you see it says Mendeleev here, and vodka with a periodic table on it. And here's the formula, ethanol plus water. And Mendeleev was the person that worked out the standard of 40% of ethanol in water as being vodka. And in fact, it's remarkable the number of experiments you read where people have used 40% ethanol in water as the solvent for their reaction, doubtless because they had a handy bottle of vodka or some similar drink.